very warm good morning to all of you. I am Angeline Joseph, studying in UKGB in St. John's Public School, South Barrow. Respected Manager Sabu Sir, Principal Danya Ma'am, Educational Principal Molly Ma'am, KG in Charge Leda Ma'am, teachers, parents and my dear friends. A teacher takes a hand, opens a mind and touches a heart. We are very happy to graduate from the kindergarten. On this occasion, I would like to thank all my teachers who taught us in LKG and UKG. They were really like our second mothers. They loved and cared us very much. This year, we did not get to meet them, but they taught us many wonderful things. Thanks to all our teachers, and we will keep you all close to our hearts forever. Thank you so much. Our two little words, our two little words, our two little words to our school. Teachers, parents, and all. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for all you have done. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for all you have done. You taught us to read and write. You taught us to learn. You taught us to tie shoes, learn shapes and colors. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for all you have done. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for all you have done.
Hello children, so on behalf of all the KG teacher and Lada ma'am, I would like to give a small message to my little children. We have been together from last 2 years, and that last 2 years was filled with sweet memories. So children, we have learned together, we have played and we have laughed together, isn't it children? So it was been a wonderful experience for all the teacher teaching such a bunch of students. As you live your preschooling, we would like to wish you all a brightest and the happiest future. Work hard, learn more and grow up to be a responsible individual. We love you to the moon and back. May God fulfill your dreams, and my sincere thanks to all the parents who supported us. So God bless you and take care and bye.